some brand new weapons coming to Tega, a new way to survive when you get deep sixed in the water, and chickens? All this and more as we dive into the update 14.2 patch report. First up, Tega is getting two new options for your Battlegrounds arsenal. The first of which is the M79 grenade launcher. The M79 isn't your typical noob tube, as it deals no damage to enemy players, but instead launches special 40mm smoke grenades, giving you another tactical option in high-intensity scenarios, and the option to leave those heavy, normal smoke grenades behind. And best of all, the M79 only takes up your pistol slot, so you probably won't have to sacrifice your favorite weapon comp to use it. You can hold up to 5 smoke rounds per stack, so loot up and smoke the competition before they smoke you. The next weapon hitting Tago is the Mortar, a high-damage explosive launcher capable of firing up to 700 meters in distance. While it takes up a primary slot, the Mortar should be seen as more of a utility or secondary pick, as it requires a full 5 seconds to set up and leaves you pretty vulnerable while firing. Still, in the right situations, you can fire on enemies from cover with little to no danger to yourself. Fire from behind walls, over ridges, and up embankments from the safety of the other side. Just watch out for snipers while you do. Next up, a new solution for players who get knocked in the water. Previously, getting shot while swimming meant instant death, but players knocked in the water will now enter a swimming animation. Knocked swimmers can be revived while in the water or submerged to try and avoid gunfire, but note that revival can only happen on the surface. You won't be very fast, and you'll still be pretty vulnerable, but hey, at least you have a chance now. Another new addition to Tago is additional wildlife in the form of PUBG's own spirit animal, the chicken. These tiny fowl can be found in different spots around the map, and will remain calm as long as nothing spooks them. Unfortunately, they're chickens, and almost everything spooks them. When hearing nearby gunfire, vehicle sounds, footsteps, and other alarming sounds, the chickens will flee in terror, potentially clucking up your attempt at stealth. Try to avoid them if you can, or just silence them the old-fashioned way. We've also got some new battle set skins in the contraband crates, the return of the esports menu in time for PGC, the return of your shop, and more. So make sure you check out the patch notes for full details. Update 14.2 is here, so drop in, lob some mortars, and smoke if you got them. We'll see you on the battlegrounds.